r/AskReddit. Twins of Reddit, what is your most awkward awesome wrong twin story? Identical twin here attending the same college as my twin brother. I was walking with my girlfriend at the time during my freshman year. And another girl approached me and said, "Oh, so this is why you didn't want to call me back." I didn't know this girl. But it also didn't register at the time that she was referring to my twin, who I assume ghosted her. I told this girl she must be mistaken. And she says, "No, I know it's you, we met in the dorms, and then it clicked for me." So I explained that she was confusing me for my twin brother. But the most awkward part is that she didn't believe a word I was saying and thought I was just using the twin story to try to get rid of her. I had her call me at the time and show her that my phone wasn't ringing and that she was calling my twin. My girlfriend was upset at first, but then basically realized the humor in the situation as it was unfolding. You should check out the documentary Three Identical Strangers. The first 20 minutes or so are one of the craziest versions of this kind of thing ever. So, this happened to me about a year ago. I currently live in Singapore and was out for dinner with my girlfriend at the time. My girlfriend bends over and quietly tells me there is this woman walking around taking pictures of me. So I look over and she is trying to be very discreet about it. She sees me notice her and comes over looking very angry and angrily asks me what the hell I'm doing and how I could cheat on my wife. And I'm completely dumbfounded. I have no idea who this woman is or who she is talking about. So I just tell her that I've never been married. She proceeds to just stare at me and then asks me, "Wait, are you name of my twin brother?" Me: "No, that's my brother." At which point she proceeds to turn red and start apologizing profusely. Turns out this woman was on holiday and works with my sister-in-law. My brother was also on travel for work in China, not Singapore. And she assumed that he was lying to meet up with my girlfriend and cheat on my sister-in-law. It was an awkward as hell experience, but made for a good laugh at least. My twin brother and I were counselors at a summer camp. We were in different huts, so we led different age kids for a week. Whenever I would pass the kids he was counseling or vice versa, they would scream confused and ask many questions. It became a daily debacle. Had a co-worker who had kids 5 years before his twin. He started looking so much older, people just assumed he was an older brother. Guys at the gym would come up to him thinking he was the other brother and tell hook he looked like shit. Other way around. 2. Guys would come up to his brother and tell him he looked great thinking it was my friend. The difference was crazy. I'm not a twin, but I'm dating one. I came up behind my girlfriend's sister and smacked her ass. They share clothes sometimes and look exactly alike, especially from behind. It was so awkward that I have to say my girlfriend's name to confirm it's really her. I'm a teacher, and when I was student teaching there were twin girls. They were super cute and very hard to tell apart. I finally got to the point where I could tell which was which. One morning I confidently called them by their names, but they corrected me. I made note of what they were wearing and kept them straight the rest of the morning. While we were going over our lessons and I call on twin A, she began to cry and said, "I'm not twin A, I'm twin B." They decided that they were going to switch on us that morning, but then got upset when we called them the wrong name. We laughed so hard about it after the fact, and their mom was appalled that they were already switching places in kindergarten. Had a buddy from the scatter park who had a twin. This guy and I would always shit talk each other. One day I see him and walk up to him. "What's up, dipshit? The fuck you dressed like that for? It's not gonna make your busted ass skate any better." "Excuse me? You go deaf too, dumbass?" He gets in my face and starts asking what my problem is. I'm laughing the entire time thinking we're playing a game. Until he shoves me hard. I fall backwards and look at him and yell, "Sean. The fuck, man?" His face completely changed. "I'm Shane, dude. Sean's twin." I didn't know he had a twin. Next time I see Sean, he cracks up. "Heard my brother almost beat your ass." I have some triplet friends who all still live in the same town. The funniest story they had was that apparently all three of them impregnated their respective wives within a 2-year span, and all three wives chose the same obgyn. The OB didn't know the names of the husbands. Only saw the last name. baby and the woman's name. All three said the OB was super rude and mean to them until finally triplet 1 and triplet 2 had appointments back to back. The OB came in and saw both of them. Did a double take. And asked, "There's more than one of you?" They of course replied, "Yeah. There's three. We're triplets." I guess this OB thought one guy had impregnated three different women and was just rolling with his adultery. I'm a nanny. Took care of 7-year-old identical twin boys, names started with D and B, after school. One day they decided to wear the same clothes to see who they could trick. When they got off the bus they tried to get me to tell them apart. I stalled by having them stand side by side so I could really look at their faces. After less than a minute they started elbowing each other. Then one said, "B. Stop." And they both knew the gig was up. Edit. I attempted to fix the 7 identical toddlers problem. And y'all are hilarious with these D and B names. I'll tell you that at least one of these guesses is half right. Not about me but about my father who has an identical twin. I wasn't told the specifics of this story but basically my uncle had quite a bad gambling problem which led to him borrowing money off some dodgy people. And surprisingly my uncle lost all the money gambling and so was unable to pay back the people he had borrowed it from. IDK who these people were but I'm guessing that they are some sort of gang or some shit because they then started searching for my uncle to basically beat the shit out of him for not paying them back but instead found my dad. Apparently my dad was only moments away from having his knees busted before he convinced them he wasn't my uncle by showing them some pictures of them together. Luckily my dad wasn't harmed and the whole experience caused my uncle to get help for his addiction. Me and my twin are both in the same major at the same school. I'm told we stand out a bit and are quite recognizable cause people see us all over and never realize we're twins. Anyways. On one of my trips to college a couple months back I had a guy come up to me and confess how much he looked up to me about how I always sit in the front, show up every day and seem smart and always do well. He was talking about my brother cause I didn't show up to class too often. This isn't the wrong twin story you probably meant but it's mine lol. So my twin and I are fraternal. We don't look alike at all. He's a guy. I'm a girl so there is that too. So we are at an arcade place. They have laser tag. My brothers and I are waiting on a bench for our turn when a couple comes walking by, stops and asks, "Are you guys twins?" I jump up excited saying, "Yes, finally someone realizes we are twins, how awesome." Their faces are completely blank. My twin goes, "No, I think they meant me and younger brother. So like I said, we don't look anything alike. Also I'm 5'5" and my twin is 6'1". Lots of times people ask, "Are you all actually related?" So that's my wrong twin story lol. MT twin and I went to the same uni but different campuses. One day she was at my campus for a lecture and one of my teachers spotted her. He went up to her and tried to convince her to go to his office to discuss one of the projects I was working on. She obviously freaked out and said she wasn't me. I ended up receiving an email from him saying he met my sister and accidentally scared her. We also used to work for the same company but different floors and departments. So many random people would say hello to me. I have major resting bitch face so they would always say that my sister was in a foul mood. Took them a while to twig there was two of us. I am an identical twin and my brother and I were at homecoming. Both wearing basically the same outfit because there is really only one kind of blazer and white button down. It was dark at the after party. His dates thought I was my brother and tried to start dancing with me. Had to awkwardly say wrong person. My mom is an identical twin and when my aunt would come to visit they would wear the same clothes and pick me up from daycare. Multiple times I cried because I could never figure out which one was really my mom. Shit's traumatizing. In my school. We do punches, aka little hole punches in a card and if you get 10 punches. You get a reward. So my math teacher gives me a punch if she calls me by my twin's name. So she called me by my twin's name. Then she is like, "Oh. Gotta give you a punch," then said, "Is this your desk? Twin's name." I corrected her again and ended up getting a lunch party. She didn't even have my twin. It has happened at least 6 times this year. Edit. This is in my 6th grade year. P surprised this got this much karma and attention. Thank you guys. Not me. But I'm best friends with identical twins and we hang out a lot. Well, we made plans one time to go see a movie. But when I got there, one of them wasn't there. I thought the one that was there was the one who stayed home the entire time we were together. When we were saying bye, I addressed her as the other one and she was like, bro, WTF. I'm Emily. I don't think she has ever forgiven me for that. My sister worked at Walmart for a few weeks before I started working there too. We had a few fun moments. The first one was my first day. She had an earlier shift and just as I was going to go in the back door, she was coming out. So no one knew she was a twin, and here was an identical person trying to go through the door at the same time. Without think, I yelled, "We are never supposed to be in the same place at the same time." Then I ran away. Everyone was freaked out. My other favorite thing to do was to mess with people she had just helped in electronics. They would ask, "Hey, didn't I just see you?" And I'd answer, "No. I've been here all day." It was fun. Edit. Thanks for the silver. So I have a twin sister, let's call her K, and K is engaged to T. One night I went on a Tinder date to the movies. Throughout the movie, this guy and I were getting close and snuggly and whatnot. The next day, a server at the restaurant T owns asked to talk to him. She proceeded to tell him she saw his girlfriend K at the movies last night with another guy and that she thinks K is cheating. He told her that was impossible as K was with him all night the night before. He then realized that she must have seen me at the movies and explained to the waitress the whole twin situation. It's one of my favorite stories to tell. Edit for spelling. I worked with twins and a couple times one was in the back window cashiering and the other was in the front window handing out food, so people would get to the next window only to be greeted by the same person and freak out a little. My twin and I went to different high school for our junior year, that's another story. We lived in the same city, so we were only 15 minutes from each other. We always got together on the weekends and went to parties and such. We were at this one house party and with a number of our friends. This dude comes up to me and gets right in my face asking if I had a problem. I had no clue who this guy was. Told him I don't know him and back off. He keeps going on about if I have a problem with him. My brother walks into the room, gentle moves me aside and said, "Bitch, I have a problem with you. Leave my brother out of this." Dude was confused to say the least. A fight was avoided that night. I guess it started during school where they bumped shoulders in the hall and my brother didn't apologize. Dude was a senior and we were juniors. Petty crap. My grandparents were getting us ready for kindergarten. They put the wrong name tags on us but we did not notice. I was just sitting in class and all of a sudden the teacher goes, "My brother's name. You're in the wrong class." We had different teachers. She brings me to my brother's classroom. And takes him to hers. I was so scared I didn't say anything. And I felt like I did something wrong. After a few minutes I was so freaked out about being in an unfamiliar place and seeing all the strange faces I started crying. My brother's kindergarten teacher figured out what was wrong and sent us back to our real classrooms. Me and my twin are fraternal and look nothing alike. This was like the third week of class. Not a twin. But I had that excuse used against me. I dated a twin pretty seriously for a while. Got on really well with his family, who were super welcoming because I was normal compared to his, underage, actually psychotic ex. We hung out with his twin brother and the brother's girlfriend all the time. After things got serious, a few times people told me they saw my boyfriend with another girl downtown or at the movies. I'd ask him what was up and he was always like, "Nope. Must have seen my brother." Turns out he never broke it off with the psycho and it went on for months. I got a text from a friend saying they saw him at the mall when I thought he was at work. So I went to the mall and parked right next to him. Texted him while he was at work and waited for him to come out. His parents were so mad at his stupidity they kicked him out of the house and then invited me over for tea and apologies. My older twin brothers don't have Reddit, so I'll tell the story. But once, the married twin's wife was having a small medical procedure and her husband was unable to pick her up. So my other brother was going to pick her up. In her amnesia state she was 100% convinced that the brother that picked her up was her husband. Even when her actual husband came home from work, she was very upset that my brother would not kiss her or tell her he loved her, lol. Eventually they got her to go to sleep and when she woke up she figured it all out. too bad shortly after she still couldn't remember who her husband was and often found herself in other beds. Must be a lasting effect. Ex-wife now. I dated a twin who was slightly shorter and cuter than his brother. Every single time I called his house, this was before cell phones were common, I'd hear his mother ask, "Are you Henry or Harry?" Okay, awesome mom. Not a twin. But have a story about them. When I was in high school, I knew twin girls that we'll call S and F. Both of these twins played in the school band. One on the French horn and the other on clarinet. Another friend of mine became obsessive over S. To the point of drawing her artwork and trying to give her gifts all the time. She didn't want to hurt his feelings. But she confided in me that she felt uncomfortable with all of this. F. On the other hand, let me know that she outright hated this guy and thought he was a creep. Fast forward a couple of weeks to our homecoming game. And my friend decides he's going to cross over into the band section of the bleachers and ask S out during a game. Of all times. I watch as he walks up to the clarinet playing twin and confesses his feelings to her and asks her out by name. I can barely hear from where I was. But I make out. If you knew her at all, you'd know I'm F. Idiot. Followed by my idiot friend walking back. Dejected. The sad part is that. Not only did they play different instruments. S had long hair and F had much shorter hair. It's painful how easy it was to tell them apart and he still failed. My youngest brothers are identical twins. When we'd go to extended family events, my mom would dress them in different colors. X in blue and Y in red. Once everyone would learn who was who for the day. They would go and switch clothes and insist they were who they were. So Y in blue and X in red. Confused the shit out of everyone. Senior year, I got partnered up with twin B for a class project. Both were in the it crowd and twin A had just started dating a jock. While we were walking to the other side of the building and talking about the project, jock came out of nowhere and tried to punch me. I dodged but still took a 50% glancing blow to my ribs, yelling the whole time, "That's my girlfriend," and other related comments. Twin B jumps in between of us and yells, "I'm Twin B," while pointing to Twin A 20 feet down the hall, with two teachers behind her. Not a twin. But my sis and I look and sound pretty close. Anyways, I answer a phone call one day on the landline and there's a girl on the other side. She goes, "Bitch, what's cooking?" I immediately know it's one of my sister's friends. But I decide to play innocent and go, "Who's this?" The friend continues going, "Whore, what the fuck are you on about? You know who the fuck I am. It's Jessica. J-E-S-S and then I go, "I'm not, name, I am her sister." There is sudden silence on the other side. I hear a startled giggle from another person in the room. And then the girl on the line very meekly goes, "Comma, may I speak to sister, please? XD. My wife is a Ukrainian triplet. So I had never really spent any time with her family. One of her sisters came to visit and was doing her makeup in the bathroom. I came up behind her and squeezed her side. She turned around red in the face and I realized I had squeezed the wrong sister. It could have been far more awkward and I'm glad it wasn't. Then once while visiting her family in Ukraine, we were at her father's house and her brother lost the key, so we're all looking around the house for them. I start following her sister around who speaks no English and realize she's not speaking to me, so I keep asking, what's wrong, why are you mad, and she's ignoring me because she doesn't know what I'm saying. Then my wife walks in from another room and her sister asks her to tell me to stop bothering her, she doesn't know what I'm saying, and I just look at them both dumbfounded for spending so much time thinking I'm speaking to my wife. I'm not a twin, but my sister and I get mistaken for twins a lot. More since we are older now. One day we had gone out to get groceries together. We were being rung up and the lady bagging our food asked if we were twins. We responded no. Now we normally get "how far apart are you?" or "who is older" after we say no. Not this lady, she skipped that step. She asked if we were friends. Completely skips sister and goes straight for friends. We still joke about this. I even worked it into my maid of honor speech at her wedding. My brother and I dated sorority sisters in college. Some of the other sisters were concerned and thought both of them were getting cheated on. I dated a girl whose twin was a life drawing model on campus. guys were always approaching her when they mistook her and assumed that since they had seen her nude, if she was easy. Not a twin but have a story. I went to school with a set of twins and they were right little shits. Always bullied me and treated me like crap. I was about 6-7. Anyway, one day I was eating alone on this seating area and they walked up to me and pushed me off and laughed. Because of the way the seat was, I couldn't get up easily, so they kept laughing for a few minutes. Anyway, a few weeks later I was still pissed off and I saw them together. This was on the day of an athletics event as well, so parents were everywhere including my own. I casually walked over to one of them and with full force I slapped him. Through tears the kid looked at me and said it wasn't even me, it was my brother. Oopsie. I have a fun twin story. My mom is a twin. And my mom's twin had twins, my cousins. My twin cousins were born at midnight, so they have different birthdays. I went off to college and my college roommate is also a twin. Her and her twin share their birthday with my mom and my aunt. Her twin. So I have four people. Two sets of twins. Who I need to wish happy birthday to on the 8th of December. But my cousins who are twins don't even share the same birthday. Freshman year of college. I was walking on campus and waved to this woman who I thought was in my English class just to be friendly. Got a weird look back. A few weeks later I see her and her twin together and had both a surprise that they were twins and a realization on why I got a weird look for waving at a complete stranger. I will always remember this day. First day of middle school. A person who I later find out my twin befriended came up to while I was putting things in my locker. He then proceeds to rub my back in circles and says, "Yo Alvin, my twin's name. I didn't know you changed clothes." I was so dazed and confused, but I still managed to tell him, "I'm not Alvin." He then stops rubbing my back and is also dazed and confused with eyes wide open and says, "Oh, dude, I'm so sorry." Then walks away. Never to be forgotten. When I was in high school, I guess my twin sister had achieved a perfect or near perfect score on one of her exams. Shortly after marking the test, her teacher, who I was actually scheduled to take the same class with, but the next semester, found me in the hallway one day and proceeded to loudly congratulate me on my work. I've always been more shy about correcting people on not being my sister. So in this instance I just smiled and said thank you. Flashing forward a few weeks. When I walked into that same teacher's classroom I had to awkwardly explain who I was versus who he thought he had been so excitedly speaking to before. Made for an uncomfortable first official introduction to say the least. I'm an identical twin and I don't tell people about him because I hate him. I would always let them find out organically. In high school. Inevitably someone would come to me pissed off cause I didn't tell them about him. The best was probably back in high school. I was in the common area talking to a friend when out of the corner of my eye I see my brother being talked to by a girl I liked. She goes in for a hug and while she was hugging him our eyes locked. She let go of my brother and I could see her eyes move. She looked at my brother then back at me then back and forth. It's been a while since I've seen someone that confused. I'm not a twin but once in year 7. A friend and I were mistaken for twins. Then a couple. What's funny now is that we are dating and his sister said to me, "I legit think you two look so much alike." I was 12 years old at school and I got in trouble. I forgot what I did but he kept calling me my brother's name, Michael. I wanted to see what would happen if I stayed quiet and didn't say that I'm not Michael. My grandma came to pick me up and realized that I'm not Michael and everyone was confused. I was suspended for 2 days but don't regret it. I have on multiple occasions very loudly said hello or waved at my own reflection thinking that it was my sister. We work in the same place but in different buildings. So we will occasionally run into each other. Particularly when crossing the skywalk connecting the buildings which have lots of reflective windows. Depending on who's around to witness it, I either get weird looks or laughed at. I used to teach kinda. 1 year. First week of school. And I'm teaching with the door open. I see one of my students in line in the hall and call out Blake. "What are you doing with MRS Johnson's class?" I whip around to see how I missed Blake's empty spot, and there he is. Blinking owlishly at me. No one told me had a twin. We were in middle school. was on the school bus and heard someone call my twin brother's name Jay. I turn and see his girlfriend extremely upset. And she slaps me right across the face. I was just dumbfounded and didn't say a word as she walked away. I passed the message along to him later with a much harder slap. Good times. I was grocery shopping with my husband, who was about 10 feet away down the aisle. All of a sudden behind me I hear, "Hey, twin sister's name." Before I have a chance to react, there's a pair of arms around me giving me a tight bear hug and pulling me back. I screamed like I was stabbed, which caused my husband to run over. The arms finally let me go, and I turn around to see my sister's former co-worker who I have seen exactly once. He saw I wasn't her, and backed up so fast he nearly fell. Thankfully, my husband saw the humor in the situation and laughed until he nearly pissed himself. Not my story, but a friend's. He had a twin brother. They went to the mall together one day and got separated. So then my friend looks all around. He finds someone who looks like his twin. He smacks the person's back and yells, "Why the hell did you leave me?" Turns out it was a girl with short hair, who immediately started crying and kept repeating, "I'm sorry, Jack. He was better for me." My friend gave that girl a mental breakdown, but he found his twin. Identical twin here. Some half-naked chick runs in my room in the middle of the night and jumps in bed with me. Sat there for a quick second and then said, "I feel obligated to tell you I'm not Turnip's twin's name, and you're in the wrong room." She snuggled up with me. Had to go get my brother. We're not scumbags. Parent of identical twins here. One of my kid's homeroom teachers, who was also his counselor, high school, called me because she saw him at the grocery store and he was behaving strangely when she said hello and it was totally not like him. She was really concerned. I immediately asked if she knew he was an identical twin. It was a big new school, and they were at an age where they were trying to be more independent. So I think they were downplaying the twin thing, not actively telling people. After I told her, she asked how I tell them apart. Honestly, sometimes if they're just watching TV or not talking, I can't. But as soon as they start talking, I know who's who. There are pics throughout their childhoods that I'm not 100% sure who's who. So this one actually involves a celebrity. John Heder, Napoleon Dynamite, goes to my church. This was about 10 years ago. We have a good chat one day, share some back and forth, and the following week I see him again. And he looks at me confused as I tell him hi. And I continue to talk to him as he nicely and nervously listens. And then I see someone walking behind him that looks just like him. I didn't realize I was actually talking to his identical twin brother. I'm the brother of older identical twins, and during the eldest wedding, Jay, his twin, P, and myself were his groomsmen. As part of this, we were greeting guests as they arrived, shaking their hands and saying welcome, etc. It didn't take long for guests to start congratulating P on his wedding, causing him to laugh and correct them. At first, a lot of G's wife's family were from overseas, so they certainly hadn't met P before and may not have even known that J had a twin. So once they started arriving, it became a constant stream of people congratulating P on his wedding. Eventually he stopped correcting them and just slightly awkwardly saying thanks. This was my dad's story. But he and my uncle look exactly alike, to the point where their wives of 2+ decades have confused them. When they were in college, my dad was the lead in a show and my uncle came to see it opening night. My uncle saw his chance and, while my dad was in the bathroom, burst through the curtains and said, "That's it. I've had it. I can't work with these people anymore," and stormed off. The director was basically shitting himself. BC, nobody knew that my dad had a twin until my dad came back and, once he saw everyone's faces, basically said, "Yeah, my twin is coming tonight. He messed with y'all, right?" My twin had recently joined the Navy and was at boot camp. I, on the other hand, was walking around the grocery store when a man came running up to me in a panic. He began to shout, "What in the hell are you doing here? You're going to go to federal prison." A bit shocked, I assumed it was just some crazy person, and started to back away, but he followed. So, I said, "Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. He then proceeded to say my twin's name and then I started laughing. He still very panicked and now angry asked why I thought this was funny. I explained I am such and such his twin. He didn't believe me until I finally pulled my ID out to prove I was who I said I was. He then apologized and explained he was her enlisting officer and was very concerned when he saw me. I've got a twin who works at Starbucks. I always get an employee discount. If you want to get nothing in return, you can like and join my Discord. There is a link in the description.